What is up, my Eehee crew? I am Kirk Eehee, and this is Mega Man Maker, where today we are playing one of your levels, and that level happens to be Gear Switch Glacier Man, level ID 443785, 18 plays, score plus 4, created by, Project Gear Switch. I know that's not how it's meant to be said, but that's how we're saying it, damn it. Any case, let's get this started up, and I will say, as we're getting started, one, I'm using a mod that will cut down loading times when you die, which will give you guys a better chance for me getting through your save within my 20-minute time limit, and supposedly makes it so things don't freeze up when you grab items. So we'll see how that goes. Looks like we're going to be into a Top Man type stage. I hope there's a checkpoint after I gather all this, because I don't want to gather it time and again. Thank you very much for that. Let's see if there's anything over here. Doesn't seem to be. But as we get started off, I will say, if you want to help me on my way to 2.5k subs, subscribe to that button down below, guys. Much appreciated. And I'm hoping and begging that this will be an easier stage, because, man, lately I've been getting bombarded with hard... Well, you've seen up to this point. I have hardly won... Actually, in the last four Mega Man Makers or so, I haven't beat a damn stage. It's getting a little upsetting, if I'm to be honest. Alright, I wonder if it's safe to... I'm not gonna chance it. You know what? I'm just gonna ignore you. Get up, so I can shoot you in your face. Be done for. We will do our best to stay on the ice. Until here, anyway. Quit pushing me, you jerk. Okay. So I'm gonna tell a story that I told in my, Puzzling Peaks videos. It was the last part of that I told it, I think. Or no, part 5. Oh my god, screw you. I don't need to fight you that bad. I don't even know if I could get over there, honestly. No, actually, I could with the Sarrow. So let's go back up. I want to get the E-Tank. Open your face. Oh my god, screw this. I will take that spot I know I can hit in your head and take you out like that. Let's take you out and go over to Sarrow you are. Whew. That was close, because I thought I hit the wrong thing, or I thought I missed my jumps, what I meant to say. Okay. Oh, I'm really glad I went that way now, because I would have probably let myself fall off that and landed right in those spikes. So yeah, really glad I did that. Okay, so I want up there, so let's use this to get up. No, not gonna work from there. Try it again. So that's like one of the big perks for this mod for me. I can grab stuff like that and it doesn't stop me up, which has killed me more than little. The bad thing is, from what I read on the Mega Man Maker Discord, this person is going to discontinue, or not going to update this version of this mod, because it's not exactly what people wanted. So the actual speed run is, you die start quicker, you still get freezes from when you pick stuff like that up. So once things, you know what, I'm not going to worry about it, I don't need it. But once things get updated, I will lose my ability to have this awesome stuff again. Please don't kill me. Go ahead and kill yourself all you want. No, don't do that. I was talking to the robots. I was talking to the penguin. I was talking to the penguin, guys. Just so you know. Just talking to the penguin. I go the wrong way for this every time, huh? Woo! Oh, Mega Man looked like he was getting bored. Oops, don't want to waste that power. Legit my favorite power in Mega Man Maker, I think. I think it's even above Saw for me. And it's because... Every time I go the wrong way for it. It's because I... Ah! I can do that! Why'd I jump up in that? I'm going to get right here where he can't hurt me. And because that guy up there was being a jerk and attacking... Why'd he stop attacking? Weird. I'm going to do that to him. Just because I can. So, this is going well so far. The stage hasn't been too hard, knock on wood. Really appreciate the easier stage after the beatdown I've been getting from the past few. These things always scare me, though. There they are. I was gonna say, where are they? But you, at this point, know why these things scare me. Because they like to push me off to my death a lot. A lot! I want it right there. Man, if I had oil, this would be great. You know, what am I doing? Why don't I just do this? For the last time. Because I'm out of the power. Oh, come on! You know what? I can still get that. Maybe. Maybe. Nope. It apparently was not. Maybe. 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 Oh my god, I'm gonna waste this whole power. I don't think I can get it from there. Damn it! Is there any enemies back here I can fight? Damn it. I wasted my power, man. Oh well, I don't need the M-Tank. How often do I end up using them anyway, right? I mean, I could go back here and try and get it, but screw that. It's not worth the risk. Not worth the risk one little bit. You know what? You want to be a jerk? Jerk that up. I like this music. I don't think I've heard too many people use it. So, we got our health back. Are we at the end of- nope. I was gonna say, are we at the end of the stage already? I was fully expecting this to be the end of the stage, so that's why I said it, even though I didn't see it yet. Slide by you. Oh, wait. Now I gotta take out the- You know what? You actually protected me from the rabbit. Until you didn't. There. I wanted to take him out. Okay, damn it. I saw him too. I don't know why I thought I could get up there safely one way or the other. Nothing in those. I don't know if you can hide things in those. I just feel like you should be able to. Shoot him in the feet? Worst way to be killed. It feels like an embarrassing way to die, getting shot in the foot. Okay, nope. Get you, bunny. I'm kind of looking for, you know, the odd health drop at this point, right? Get your face up here! Alright, that's one. That's one. That's him despawned. Great. I tried to stop to avoid that, and stopping actively got me hit. That's a little annoying. God, I knocked his block off. Like, literally. Oh no, it's getting a little too scary close to death now. This the one I want! Damn it. Just hoping I get the odd health drop here. Oh no. Okay, I'm kind of forced to do these ones this time. I kind of didn't know the musical tune at all. Oh, you jerk! You know what? Before you kill me, I'm killing you! Grab this. Grab this, since we I really hope that's not the weakness to the boss. If it is, I've wasted so much of the power. But I feel like it's needed to get up the spot, so hopefully that was thought ahead. Again, huh? Hey, B, you want to be my friend? Take him out for me, thank you. This one I don't care about so much. I can deal with Jerk Face here easily. Because I can cheat and get him in his hitbox. Whoosh! Okay. This is going to be the first thing I try for weaknesses. Boy, I hope this works. Aw, damn. Crystal Palace Zone. I'm not a fan of you. I was going to say, boy, I hope that's not the weakness because it didn't... Well, that does minor damage. I mean, that's something. I don't think this will be it. I don't know if I tried... There's the other thing, how fast when you die. It's just boom, boom. Would've loved to have seen this get a hit, though, so I could see if it was weakness or not. I don't remember if I tried it, I'm sorry. Oh, yes, thank you! Thank you! This just became that much easier! As long as he doesn't shoot that at me. Get over here, take him out. Happy, happy, happy Mega Man! Ba-dink! Bloop, 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 bloop. Thank you so very much for an easy stage. That was nice, easy, fun. Surprised it only has a +5 now. Really surprised, because that was a... To me, anyway. That's the type of stage you should be aiming to make. Something that... It's not super duper hard, not super duper easy, but it gives you an enjoyable time going through. And that one left a smile on my face going through. Unlike some of the last few, man. Some of the last few was brutal. Really brutal. When I can't get out of a zone within 20 minutes, or if I can't make it to a checkpoint within half an hour, no good times were had, man. No good times were had. But normally I would end it right there. But I don't think I will this time because, yeah, I don't want to leave you guys with like an 8-minute video. So normally I would go on to another stage, but this time I'm going to hit random because I don't want to put two of your guys' stages back to back in this particular situation, because the main reason is I want to give you guys the biggest fair chance I can. So if I get pissed off, it's not at you. And in the case for the last stage, we have when you want to spank your child. Level ID 298809, 19 play score plus 6, created by the Mega Man Bros. I thought it was theme something or other. Okay. This just seems wrong. Maybe that's what they're saying, that's their social commentary here. Spanking your child's wrong. I could open a whole bag of worms on that, but man, I have the unpopular opinion in today's day and age. That's all I'll say on that. That should tell you where I stand on spankings. I guess I'll give it a thumbs up, and I'm gonna go with one more. Whenever you hit random, you always get such short, weird stages. Whoops, the castle exploded. Level ID 243090, 26 play score, plus 1. Created by Sleeping Daramacus? I don't think I said that right. In any case, go. To actually touch on that story I was going to touch on, you know what? Let us be... We haven't been base in a while, let's be base. But to touch on that story, I will say, Black Friday is come and gone at this point. So I took advantage of Black Friday and, you know, got some deals, some really good deals. I got, for example, this watch here for regular price smart, it's a cheaper brand smart watch. Regular price is 50 something, I got it for 33. Oh my god, why don't you die? On top of that, I got a capture device so I can actually capture console games and they won't look like other crap. Problem is, when I ordered that, it was bugged, so that's a weird choice. Why put keys there if you're immediately using them? Just have the way open. But yeah, I got a capture card which unfortunately came faulty, so I'm waiting on a replacement for that. Hopefully that'll come in soon. That was regular price, $99, so it's a cheap one to begin with, but for one being that cheap, it had most, oh my god, the spam here. It had a lot of good reviews. Overall, 4.5 stars. So this right here tells me this guy put a lot of spam here, but he knew you'd take a lot of hits because he can't help but take hits. Get off of me, you jerk! And I died. But yeah, a lot of spam there for sure. The thing came faulty. It was $79 on sale. So, you know, 20 bucks off, pretty good. For something that's normally $99. Hopefully, like I said, the replacement comes soon. You'll know when it does because I'll put up a test video testing it out with something like Kingdom Hearts 3. And yeah, once I get a next-gen console or whatever, I'm going to have a capture device for it. So I'll be able to actually play console games for you guys. And it not look like it's being made on something like 20 years ago. Okay, so back to the spammy spot. I'm going to clear these guys out first. At least to there. And I'm going to go over to the oil. Yes, this is ridiculous, man. Such a ridiculous amount of spam. Absolutely ridiculous. That's not good level design. okay. But on top of that stuff, I also got, I bought a bag of dog food for my dog, so I won't need to buy dog food for him until, like, January or so, I think. Put it in perspective, it's November 28th right now. And I got a pair of wireless headphones, which, you know, I have a pair for my tablet, but I wanted a pair for my PC as well, so I didn't have to keep pairing and unpairing. Aw, damn it. But so I didn't have to keep pairing and unpairing the pair I currently have. I'll have a pair exclusively for the PC when I play VR. And that makes me happy. Ugh! Get out of here, you jerk. Dude, you need to do something here. Are these blocks bigger than normal? They feel bigger than normal. Oh, you're gonna be that guy today, huh? Yep. I can't hit him. I can't hit him with this. Fine, we'll try a different power. That's not it. That's a minor. So, it's either the one thing I can't hit him with, which was the oil, or why was there not a checkpoint before the boss? That's a poor design, man. Really poor design. Guy that'll never see this. Always put a checkpoint before a boss so people don't have to go through a bunch of crap again. Random blocks seem to be placed randomly to be inconvenient and annoying. Just saying. Like, in all honesty, checkpoint should have existed in this room. That's my thoughts, anyway. It's not a lot to go through, but it's tedious because there's no rhyme or reason for it. Oh my god, I thought for sure he would jump there. Of course, the oil's his weakness because I can't hit him with it. Land on me, jerk. When I have the oil on me, I mean. Ow. I don't know why I thought I wouldn't get hurt by that. There, take that, you piece of fart. But on top of everything else, I got one thing that makes no sense to get. Oh yeah, I also got an SD card for my tablet and something else. I didn't care for this level, so I don't think I'll give it a plus. But the last of the things I got was a copy of Super Mario Maker 2. Those of you that watch my channel on the regular know I don't have a Nintendo Switch. So why the hell did I buy it? Because it was a really good deal. Regular price for that game here in Canada, you're lucky if you can find it $90 before tax. So it's about a $110 game for the base edition, which, as far as I know, that's all there is. But I got this one for $49, so half price. Of course I'm going to jump on that even if I don't have a Switch. I know, crazy, that's literally a waste of money, right? Well, now I have a reason to get a Switch and to play Mario Maker for you guys. I'm thinking. I was thinking ahead on that. Now I just need to get a Switch on a great deal. And in any case, that is where we're going to end this video. So, yeah. If you want to help me on my way to 2.5k subs, subscribe that button down below. If you're new here, anyway, leave it a big old thumbs up. New or not. Big old thumbs up lets YouTube know that the video was at least semi-decent, and they might send it out to some other people. So, much appreciated. Aside from that, check out these videos off to the side here. My pup's coming out, so he probably thinks I'm done recording. I think I have one more video in me before my eyes get bothering me too much from staring at that light. Go check out Puzzling Peaks. That's a very fun game. Or the Absur Saga in general, if you haven't seen it yet. And yeah, I don't think I have too much left to say, so see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals.